Hey guys, this is Garmaster Andhra.
I'm Nandini.
And I'm Neeraj, and together we are the Goan Chess Trio. Goan Chess Trio is a YouTube channel dedicated at providing instructive and exciting chess videos for players of all levels.
There's Queen D4 with some dangerous mating ideas in F2, and all the ideas are flowing very effectively. Hence, I like this position, and this was purely on intuition, a little bit of calculation, but a little bit of intuition, and I just like the way it went and fell in.
On the channel, one can find videos created to improve every aspect of the game. From must-know endgames to classics, from opening catastrophes to analysis of the latest top tournament games.
What if we add up, you know, a whole lot of bishops on the board? Obviously, let's get bishops anywhere on the board for white. This is again going to end up in a draw because white cannot make progress in any way.
We also stream live on YouTube and Twitch to interact with the followers and subscribers. We aim at sharing knowledge that we have with viewers while still keeping it fun and presentable too. The channel was created earlier this year, and we would like to thank all the followers and subscribers for the love and support shown to us. We intend on continuing to provide quality content on our channel, and also intend on opening a chess school where we would train and help aspiring players reach greater heights, and we hope all of you can support us on this wonderful journey.
But this bishop is G2,
right? Oh! Spoil the game for us.